Hello everyone. So on my video on how to do clutchless upshifts, there were many requests on doing a video on rev matching. So I made a video on rev matching before on my how to shift on a bike, but let's make it again to tell you guys how to do it properly. So rev matching is matching your revs with that particular RPM in which your bike would be after you downshift. So when you downshift, your RPM increases, we all know that, and if your bike will be at that particular RPM in which it will get there after downshifting, then the downshift will become really smooth, like means butter smooth, and there will be no jerky feeling while downshifting like you have, like, let's see. So there will be no jerky feelings, and you will also be able to do multiple downshifts without any problem, without getting stuck on any gear, like we face problems while we do 2-3 downshifts. So if you wanna do rev matching, so this is how you do it. So okay, let me get a clear patch. Okay, so like if you are on fourth gear, like I am, if I want a downshift, so all I need to do is pull the clutch in, give it a little gas, grip the throttle a little bit, and downshift at that particular time. These three things need to be done at the same time without any gap, and also you need to do rev matching as soon as you pull the clutch in. It is not like you pull the clutch in and after 1-2 seconds you are doing rev matching. No, the RPM will decrease so much that you won't be able to make up for it. So like, okay, pull. Now see, okay, I'm in fifth gear, I want to do a downshift. Now we get a little gas and downshift. Let's see it again. I'm accelerating, want to do a downshift. Pull the clutch in, at that particular time I give it a little gas and I downshift. So the bike is there where it needs to be at that particular RPM. So you see, there will be no jerk. There is no jerky feeling, nothing of that sort. You can do multiple downshifts, and for every downshift you need to give it a little gas. Okay, like I'm fourth gear, I want to do 2 downshifts, okay? So for every downshift you need to give it a little gas. And what rev matching will help you with is, like, if you want to do multiple downshifts, or if you are like entering a corner and you are afraid that after the downshift the rear wheel might lock up and your bike is not having a slipper clutch, so rev matching will help you with that. And also your downshifts will become really smooth without any problem. And also this thing becomes a habit. You see, on traffic jams and every day, if you start doing regularly, you will do it and you will not even realize that you have done a rev matching. So this was for the rev matching, guys. Hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't till now, and comment down below if you have any query or if you want me to do a video on, and do turn that bell icon so that you get notified when I upload a video. So thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. Bye.